In this video, I would like to show you how you can fix WhatsApp notification not popping up in your phone home screen. So what you are supposed to do in order to fix this problem, you can just get into your phone home screen. Just move to where you have your WhatsApp app is located. Just click above it. In case you are using an Android device, you can click App Info option. Then get into where we have the around notification. If the option is turned off, we just turn it on and you have solved the problem of WhatsApp notification not showing. So if you are not able to get into this interface using this method or is not done, you can just get into your phone settings again. Then scroll downward to where you see the option named as app and notification, but in the latest Android device is named as app management, so it have been separated from notification center. Just click above it. Then you need to click where we have app list, but in your case it will just be apps in case you are using the Aria Android versions. Then you just need to scroll downward to where we have the option WhatsApp. Just click above it. You just now get the notification option here again. If the option is turned off, just turn it on. And after doing that, you will be able now to start receiving notification as pop up in your device. But in case you do this and your phone just run into kaput and you cannot receive notification, you can just get into your phone storage, the option storage, which is here. Then just try and clear the cache. And after clearing the cache you clear, and then you can try and restart your device again and try and see if you continue receiving pop-up. But if the problem persists, you can just clear the storage. But this will just throw you out of WhatsApp, so you are supposed first to back up your metadata in WhatsApp before you carry out this process, or just ensure you have backed up your WhatsApp with cloud so that you don't lose your important data in WhatsApp. This is a rather evil idea than just uninstalling and then installing the WhatsApp again, but it's more or less the same. But you can clear the storage and try and see if you continue receiving WhatsApp notification. But I think that problem, by just turning on the notification, you have solved the problem 100%. So basically, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to give the video a thumb up and also to hit the subscribe button so that you not miss out any of our future rewarding content like this. We also value your sentiment. You can save them through the comment section. Thank you and bon appetit.